नमस्कार, वेलकम टू द डेली वेदर ब्रीफिंग ऑफ इंडिया मेट्रोलॉजिकल डिपार्टमेंट। माई सेल्फ उमा शंकर दास। टुडे इज 13th October 2025। फर्स्ट वी विल डिस्कस अबाउट द वेदर हाइलाइट्स ऑफ कमिंग 7 days वेदर फोरकास्ट। पर्टिकुलरली इफ यू टॉक अबाउट द वेदर रेनफॉल एक्टिविटी, देर विल बी एनहांस इन रेनफॉल एक्टिविटी विथ आइसोलेटेड हैवी रेनफॉल्स लाइकली टू कंटिन्यू ओवर केरला एंड तमिलनाडु ड्यूरिंग नेक्स्ट 7 days। अपार्ट फ्रॉम दैट, द कंडीशंस आर फेवरेबल फॉर फर्दर विड्रॉल ऑफ साउथ ईस्ट मॉनसून फ्रॉम remaining parts of country, but today from some parts the monsoon withdrawal has been occurred. If we talk about the weather occurred during past 24 hours, particularly heavy to very heavy rainfall has been observed in isolated places over coastal Andhra Pradesh and Telangana. Also, heavy rainfall observed over coastal Karnataka, Kerala, Odisha, Assam and Meghalaya and Tamil Nadu. If you talk about the weather systems in particularly, there is offer a cyclone over coastal Andhra Pradesh, another over South Assam, and the yesterday's circulation that is over southeast Bay of Bengal adjoining Tamil Nadu persisted over the same region. Due to this weather system, we are anticipating heavy rainfall, very heavy to very heavy rainfall at isolated pockets of coastal Andhra Pradesh. So orange alert has been issued, but a possibility of heavy rainfall is there over Telangana, Odisha, Rayalaseema, South Interior Karnataka, Kerala and Tamil Nadu. From day 2 to day particularly 7, there is a heavy rainfall possibility is there for Kerala and Tamil Nadu. However, up to day 5, there is a possibility over entire Andhra Pradesh and South Inter Karnataka. Particularly for day 6 and day 7, there is possibility of heavy rainfall activity over Kerala, Tamil Nadu and coastal Andhra Pradesh. So except for day 1, there is no orange alert for any part of the country during the subsequent day period. If you talk about the weather as a whole, the most parts of the country likely to drive weather condition likely to play most part of the except southern peninsula of the country. And monsoon withdrawal, particularly the southwest monsoon further withdrawn from some parts of Karnataka, some parts of Telangana, most parts of Maharashtra, entire Goa, remaining parts of Madhya Pradesh, most parts of Chhattisgarh, remaining parts of Bihar, entire Jharkhand, West Bengal, Sikkim, some parts of Odisha and northeastern state today, that is Arunachal Pradesh and Assam, Meghalaya. Also, the conditions are favorable for further withdrawal of southwest monsoon from remaining parts of Maharashtra, Telangana, Chhattisgarh, Odisha and northeastern during next 2 days. For detailed information, you can directly log into mausam.imd.in. Also, you can follow social media X, YouTube, Facebook, Instagram. Thank you. Namaskar.